Hi, in this tutorial I will show you how to hard reset a Zebra MC33 series device if the device has become unresponsive. Simultaneously press and hold 1 and 9 keys and the power button for 5 seconds. When the screen turns off, release the buttons. The need arises to perform this hard reset is when the device won't boot, won't scan, or the keypads don't work, or sometimes the device will just freeze or hangs up. There, the device has booted up. Thanks for watching and hope this tutorial is of help.